On Thursday, May 9th, the 2013 AAA San Francisco Section Individual Badminton Championships were held at San Francisco City College in San Francisco, California. Five matches would be decided in each of five groupings: girls singles, boys singles, girls doubles, boys doubles, and mixed doubles. In the girls' singles championship, Callie Chung of Lowell defeated Sharon Zhu of Washington 21-3, 21-9 to claim the title. The boys' singles championship went to Tim Yu of Galileo, who beat Balboa High School's Jaren Huang 21-17, 21-12. Thank you.
But my mom's not gonna go and don't go because what's the point?
Thank you.
On the girls' doubles side, the number one seeded team of Chan and Ma from Lowell took home the crown with a thrilling come-from-behind three-set victory over Washington's Kai and He, 16-21, 21-7, 21-17. The boys' doubles championship went to the Balboa team of Chan and Lee, who defeated Lincoln's team of Lam and Lin 21-12, 21-15.
Yeah. I'm gonna ask my partner. He already working on it. I think I'm gonna see him on Friday. No, I already know. Six and one.
Cedar
Simon's
part.
Yeah. I saw that. Every time I go out, I go up there. I don't want to go there anymore. I'm trying to go back. Yep. Yeah.
In the mixed doubles final, Galileo's team of Yu and Ren won in three sets over the Lowell team of Zhou and Chung, 19-21, 25-23, 21-14. On the day, number one seeds reigned king as the top seed won the title in all five groupings. Congratulations to each of the champions and finalists at the 2013 AAA San Francisco Section Individual Badminton Championships.